baby. Maybe she's doing it. Baby Squirt. Come on. They're almost coming. She's coming. Good girl. Come on. You can do it, baby. Push. Almost pushing. Push, baby. Push, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Almost got it. She almost got it. Oh, come on, baby. Push.
She's pushing.
Come on, baby. Oh, you got it. Come on. You got it? It's coming. I can't. She barely can see. Come on, baby. Where is she? Oh, you must got it.
I cannot see, little girl.
Where is she? Oh, wait, baby. Keep pushing, baby. Oh, come on, baby. You almost got it. Big baby, huh? Big baby. She almost got it. Come on, baby. You did a good job. Come on, baby. Oh, it's coming. Boy, get your leg up. It's coming. Boy. Big head, big head. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. Get the head. I see the head. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Big ass head. Stay, 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 stay. Come on, baby.
Boy, is a big baby.
Come on, baby. Come on, push. Come on. No. Oh. Back is killing me.
Come on, Squirt, push some more. Come on, baby. Keep pushing, baby. Oh. Shit, my back's gonna kill me. Whew. No, sit down here. Come on. Stay here, baby. I'm gonna see the baby's head. Puppy's head. She's big one. Oh my God, it's killing me. All right, good one, girl. Come on, baby, you can do it. Push, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. You can do it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Such a big baby. Come on, Squirt. You can do it. Come on. Oh, can I help her? Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, Squirt. Come on, baby. I gotta help you somehow. Baby. Oh my God. Hey, she's doing that. I just sent a picture. It was one big baby. Okay. Did you see the pictures?
Not yet, huh?
Ooh. What? Yeah, she's finally licking. She didn't, I was worried because it took a while just to come out, but I think she's okay. It's moving its mouth and stuff like that.
Not yet. Now, should I do it now? Okay.
Wait a minute. Where's the baby?
Shh. Hold on. Let me take another one. She's out. It came out already. I took a picture as I was taking it. She popped it out.
Have you cleaned it?
She's cleaning it.
All right. You need to suction it.
Okay.
Is the cord still attached?
Yeah, she's trying to eat it right now. All right, let me clean.
I don't really know what I'm looking at. Just...
You don't know what you're looking at? Hold on.
I see it. It's the bubble. Okay.
Hey, let me get the clean. Wait, I'm supposed to press the nose. Okay. Cut the cord, okay, inch away from the belly. Let me get my Q-tip. She's biting the cord, okay. Hold on, she's chewing on it. Yeah, she's chewing on it. Oh, shit. Okay, I cut it and... Okay, I was able to cut and tie. Oh, shit. I was able to cut and tie it an inch away. Yeah, it's moving. Let's see here. I think she got it. Should I?
Just keep wiping the puppy and get that bottom warm and clean because it's wet. It's gonna be cold.
Got it. Let me grab another towel. I've got a heater on, so I wasn't sure what was going to happen tonight because she was quiet all of a sudden, but okay, let me get the baby. Come on, baby. Yeah, big baby. I mean, pretty big. Wait, that's right. Wait. I wrote all this note down. Wait, okay. On. Wait, my God, I can see. Okay, it's, I can't tell. Way with the. 7.1? What the heck did I, shoot.
7?
Wait, it keeps going up and down.
6.5, 6.6. Shit. I weighed it with the towel on it. Hold on, it's moving.
Come on, I gotta take the towel off.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta do it with the light on.
That's a huge baby.
No, shit. Hold on.
It can't be that big.
Hold on, okay, I got it on, let me see here, what is it on? Freak, I can't remember. Ziploc. Oh, God. Ounce? Okay, should I do ounce or grams?
Ounce.
All right, baby. Okay, 5.7 might be better.
Jeez. I'm surprised you passed it.
That's why I was telling you, the head was sticking out for the longest time.
It was?
Yeah, and she, you know, she stopped crying. I think she's, I'm not sure she's looking for a baby. I'm trying to keep it warmed up here.
Was the head out and still on the side?
You know, I'm not sure. Tell you the truth, I think maybe it wasn't. But I was holding it. I didn't know what I should do, if I should pull it out or not. And I just left it alone. I was just holding it. It was like a couple, you know, a good five minutes before it would even, she was just standing up and she wasn't even sitting. And she was just trying to.
You sure the puppies breathe them fine?
It's moving.
Okay. Is it trying to get to the.
I'm still holding him and trying to clean him right now. Him, her, shit.
Is that him or her?
I don't know. Hold on.
Right. If you see the umbilical cord and the little penis close to it, then it's a boy. If you see the umbilical cord and the little girls.
It's a girl.
It's a girl?
Yeah. Yeah, the umbilical cord and the little thing is all at the bottom. It's a girl.
Good.
Yay! Okay, I'm gonna trying to warm him up here, her up here.
Is she, I don't hear a pun.
No, come on. She's warming around, moving. Should I clean her mouth? And I did suction up her mouth. Let me do it some more. She's moving.
Did you hear anything when you suction?
A little bit.
How to do it, right?
Well,
before you put it in there?
Yeah, you squeeze and then you let it go, right?
You squeeze it before you put it in.
Yeah. Open your mouth.
And then put through both nostrils and then rub it really good and put it up at Mama's nipple and see if she'll try to nurse.
Open your mouth. There's blood in her ears. Oh, shit. Maybe, yeah, one of her ears has blood.
We'll clean it.
Okay.
Swipe it off.
I'm cleaning, but, like, I'm wondering if that was when she went through the, you know, I don't know, maybe that's Mama's blood?
I mean, yeah, it could be anything. Mm. It's not like a cut, like,
yeah, I guess it can't be. That might be her. All right, she's cleaning herself.